Caesar works as priest at a church in the day, but tends to play rock music with his band in neighborhoods during the night. In the Villa Rura district of Buenos Aires, the 49-year-old Father Caesar invited Xinhua to sit in and hummed his lines.
Hice misas de Mozart, de Bach, pero después con el tiempo fueron apareciendo más y más canciones y bueno, y la gente misma que las escuchaba me decía por qué no armaba un recital.
Father Caesar and the singer's band have traveled thousands of kilometers throughout Argentina, playing for congregations that are also fond of metal rock. They have also recorded songs for charity with well-known Argentina musicians, such as Fito Páez, León Piego, Fabiana Candilo.
Para mí es un despertador el rock. Es un despertador y un tomar conciencia de las cosas que me pasan y que le pasan al resto.
His musical career is just brilliant. 18 records in which rock and blues alternate with carols, hymns and psalms to the Virgin.